Hi, my name is Jana, and I read Because of Mr. Terupt. It is by Rob Buyea. This is a book about a teacher named Mr. Terupt who teaches fifth grade. The book follows seven of his students, Peter, Jessica, Luke, Alexia, Jeffrey, Danielle, and Anna. It begins when the kids start fifth grade. The class thinks that he is going to let them off the hook with their behavior, but boy, are they wrong. Peter is a class clown who is mischievous, but also he has the soft side when the kids get sent to collaborative kids' classroom, which is a special needs class. He is very good with them. Jessica is a new girl who likes to write plays and read. She's a smart girl and makes friends with two different girls who don't like each other that much. Luke is a very smart guy that likes to use dollar words like hollering. He thinks Peter is stupid. Also, he deserves to get a good grade, but he does not always get it. Alexia is a popular girl, except that she is very mean until the accident. Dun, dun, dun. She also says, like, for example, I was, like, doing my homework, and, like, it was hard. She started a thing called a girl war. Jeffrey has a sad story. He doesn't talk that much about because of it. He also finds a nice friendship with Jessica. Danielle is a caring girl who likes to talk to God. She wants to be friends with Anna, but she can't because of a family secret. She also is part of a girl war without even knowing. Anna is very shy. She is hoping that Mr. Terupt is going to let her not participate, but he always wants her to participate. They are very different, but when someone has an accident, it brings them all together. If you want to find out what happens, you should read the book.